A baby girl is born beautiful and perfect in every way, except one side of her face is swollen. It turns out to be a non-cancerous tumor, and it was growing. But CBS 2's Dr. Max Gomez shows us how this little girl got her face back.
This almost two-year-old little girl is active, adorable, loves playing blocks with her big sister, and even a medical reporter she just met. But if you look closely at her when she sits on mom's lap, you see there's something not quite right with Camilla's face.
Pensamos que podría ser un tumor.
Camilla's mother, Angela, said she noticed her baby's problem right from birth and was afraid that it might be a malignant tumor. An MRI revealed that it was a tumor, but not cancer.
It's like a tumor made of veins. She was born with this. These are all a conglomeration of very dilated and fat veins.
And this venous vascular malformation, as doctors call it, was continuing to grow, pressing on her skull and preventing normal development. But because the tumor is a tangle of blood vessels, surgery is extremely risky.
The risk of blood loss is very high, particularly in children of this size, where their amount of blood is not the same volume as you and I.
So doctors Bastidas and Ortiz developed an innovative plan. In a series of 5 treatments, Ortiz would inject a solution into the tumor to scar off some of the veins. But mom was worried the procedures would paralyze Camilla's face. And now she was having a rare hybrid procedure where her doctors were going to both inject to control the bleeding at the same time as they worked to cut out the tumor. And just 2 weeks later, this is Camilla, still a little swollen, but no worse for the wear.
She's going to grow up happy and a normal baby, like a normal baby.
And thanks to resourceful doctors, that's exactly what Camilla will be. Dr. Max Gomez, CBS 2 News.
Hi, Camilla. Dr. Max says Camilla may need one last procedure to completely remove the tumor.
That's